I do want to get it, though, because I want to try the robot one in the Far Harbor. 114. Come on, dog meat. Why do you gotta mutate? Why you gotta do that, boy? Why? Why you gotta mutate? What the fuck? No. Don't even think about it. I used way more ammo on you than I should have. Alright. Going back to sneaky mode. I like the whole, like, tie to the Boston crime, like, organized crime shit that they have going. I would love it if my character actually could hit the damn guy. I've got to have no ammo for that shit. It's because we're too far away. Too far away. Come on. Yeah, point blank, this gun is great. Boom. Oh, that shot dough. Love of God, JM hit someone. Stimpak. Yeah, I know. I was trying to, like, get that guy before he took my dog down, that's all. I have a proclivity for, like, somehow me not dying in those situations. Nope. I keep forgetting I had the shotgun, too. Get for shooting my dog, jackass. Okay, did I miss anything? Don't think so. Let's go. Light bulb, screwdriver. Pre-war money, hot plate. Instamash. Ooh, mac and cheese. Dirty water, whiskey. Always grab the whiskey. Pin box. I don't want the phone. Terminal. Welcome employees. Signed staff only. This memorandum is meant for members of the Vault 114 Science Division only, or those with appropriate security clearance levels SL through 4+. Vault 14 will be hosting high-ranking members of local and state government, local luminaries, business people, and their families. Future members are aware that they will be cohabitating solely with other boss and upper class. Luxury aspect of the vault has been highly exaggerated to future residents. And they will live in single... Oh. In addition, we are currently interviewing for overseer many candidates. Our goal is to find someone with no supervisory or government experience, and hopefully with a strong anti-authority bias. Human resources tell us that interview process has vetted many viable candidates. By taking away luxury and authority these groups saw in surface life, we hope to study their reactions in stressful situations. As such, please do not undermine the new overseer's authority at all during the experiment, even and especially if it may cause physical discomfort, embarrassment, or harm to residents. Translation, this vault was going to be a fucking shitstorm from the get-go. Oh, no you don't. Got some handcuffs there, buddy. What were you planning on doing tonight? I kind of like the idea of this vault, but it's still an asshole-ish thing to do. I'm not a fan of their social experiments. Alakazam.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Keep talking. Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you've got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his.
Oh, shit.
Lousy, cheating, card shark.
You're the kind of person who gets tired of living in Diamond City. And you maybe want to...
Love God. Shush.
Three strikes in the black book. But I never...
Fucking shit. Did you just hit my dog? You just fucking hit my dog. We just got problems, buddy. Okay, password, submachine gun. What's this machine gun? What's so good about it? 127. Let's go to mine real quick. That one's a little bit better than mine. Holy shit. My accuracy's better. Yeah, I'll keep mine. Because I can upgrade mine more. Let's see, what do we want to go with? Let's see. Become a whisper, 20% harder to detect while sneaking. Recharge rate of critical hits, now gain 1 point. I probably should put some points into luck. There's a chance of enemies exploding in a shower of caps when you kill them. Wow. Flash, bang, Alakazam. Iron Fist, no. Plus 10 damage resistance? Yeah, we're gonna need that.
Hey, you! I know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Noted.
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door!
Yeah, shut up. Take number. That's cool.
My knight in shining.
How you doing?
Is, why does he come all this way? With life and limb. Old private eye.
It's complicated.
Find someone. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped.
Oh.
Skinny Malone's new flame. She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Dude's a synth.
Excellent.
All vendors have 100 more caps for bartering. Ooh. Nice.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. They found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge the rent.
Yeah, not exactly the best thing in the world, but there are worse things.
Hold on, I hear someone coming. Here they are. How do you want to play this?
You know, job is to check on the prison. Why does that take so fucking long? Hey, Dino.
Gotcha.
Something on.
Take him out, boy. Oh shit. Alright. Not that it's an option. Yeah, you can't exactly sweat there, buddy boy. So wait, was this vault actually used, I wonder? I don't know.
Hey.
Oops. A does raise the question if the vault was used, if there was interview tapes and everything. I thought it was actually a legitimately not finished place. But the way that terminal in the other room said, it sounds like it did get finished. Which does raise a few questions.
Door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
You do you, boo.
There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Oh, yeah. You're doing jack shit. That oh yeah was completely pointless. How you doing? Good night, ladies and gents. Laundry room's got some nothing.
You're trying to give me a heart attack?
Oh wait, no, it's got something. It's got stim packs. Ooh.
There we go.
Gain 5 action points. Sweet. Love me some action points. Not get in there. Fuck. Oh, okay. More caps. All the caps. Whoa. Excuse me. Sir, you just shot me disrespectingly. So, yeah, you're dead. Not gonna die. Dying's for wimps. And noobs and all the other things that I'm not. Ooh, that's a lot of whiskey. Don't mind if I do.